New at noon, police are investigating in Stratford and searching for suspects after they say a homeowner ended up exchanging gunfire with suspects who may have been trying to steal a car. So this happened around 4:30 this morning. And Pinpoint News trackers, you see there, takes us to Burritt Avenue. Police say no one was hurt, but several gunshot rounds ended up hitting the homeowner's home.